Okay, hi everyone, good afternoon. Just a moment. Okay, good afternoon everyone. Hi. Just give me a second. Actually, there's a power cut, so that's the reason why there's a darkness in the frame. Hi everyone, I can't see your comments, so everybody who's online on who's watching the video, can you all please say a thumbs up, a hi to me? Hello, hi Smriti. Okay, so we have 20 questions today. And this is specifically for class 9th. Okay. Hello people, what's up? All you have to do is to go to menti.com. Hi Smriti, is to go to menti.com. Hi Satvik. And use the code 1575671. Go to menti.com guys and use the code 1575671. ASAP. Come on. All those people who are watching the show. Go to menti.com and use the code 1575671. Perfect. I can see 5 people already joining in. Wow. Hi Ninja. 8 people have already joined in. Hi Satvik. Hi Nimashri. How are you? Good afternoon. Actually, there's a power cut due to which the visibility is actually not so much there. But I'm sure you guys can see the video and hear me out properly. Okay, I can see 10 people. Great. So guys, this is a very interesting quiz about Hitler. I have already taken a special class on this and now I'm taking a mentee quiz. Okay, so jaldi se fatafat se join karo, ask your friends to join as well. I can see fire joining in or 10 log. We already have 10 people. Good afternoon Satvik, how are you? Okay, so we're going to be starting the quiz in the next 2-3 minutes. Okay, let everyone join and then we will do that. Okay, perfect. This is a quiz on how much do you know Hitler? Perfect. Okay, guys, 11 people already are there. So we're going to be starting in the next few minutes. Fatafat se join karo. For all those who does not know my name, let me introduce myself. My name is Shweta Sharma and I teach social science to class 9th and 10th and also political science to class 11th and 12th. So yes, I have completed my graduation from Delhi University. So yes, that is all about me and I'm going to be starting the quiz in the next 1 minute. So fatafat se aap log ko kya karna hai? जो लोग अभी आए हैं दीज गाइज कैन गो टू मेंटी डॉट कॉम एंड यूज द कोड 1575671 1575671 यू गाइज हैव टू गो हियर एंड यूज दिस कोड फटाफट से जाओ एंड यूज दिस कोड ओके सो 1236 इज ऑलरेडी देयर डू यू वॉन्ट मी टू स्टार्ट शैल आई स्टार्ट गिव मी अ थम्स अप और अ डैब फटाफट से जो जो चाहते हैं कि मैं स्टार्ट करूँ फटाफट से कॉमेंट सेक्शन में बताओ आई हैव अ रोबोट टू जल्दी से गिव मी थम्स अप ओके सो गाइज आई एम स्टार्टिंग राइट नाउ प्लीज वेट फॉर द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन टू अराइव हियर इट इज Which country, what country was Hitler born in? What country was Hitler born in? Yes, Nimashri, okay. Germany, Netherlands, Switzerland, Austria. What country was Hitler born in? What country was Hitler born in? You have to decide. Germany, Netherlands, Switzerland, Austria. What do you think is the right answer? जल्दी से बताओ 10 सेकेंड्स टू गो राइट नाउ फटाफट से टाइम इज अप ओके सो 5 लोगों को लगता है दैट ही वॉज बॉर्न इन जर्मनी विच इज़ नॉट द राइट आंसर द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑस्ट्रिया Okay, he was born in Austria, not in Germany. Okay, so correct answer jo hai, wo hai Austria. Okay, correct answer is Austria. Let's look at the leaderboard. Yes, Brno in Austria. That's right. That's right. So let's see, except for Tito, Tweeto, Anagha and Karthik, everybody has given the right answer. Vivek Singh is the fastest. Boti, Mac, Boat, Face. Tripathi ji, Elsa. Where's your sister Elsa? Then Nimashri, Stuti, hi Stuti. Then Gurjinder, Tweeto, Anagha, Karthik. Great job guys. Okay, moving on to the next question for the day. Hum jaate hain, achhi shuruaat hui hai. Next question pe 20 questions hain. Aise hi aapko answer karna hai, jaldi jaldi se. Second question hai. Answer fast to get more points. जिन लोगों ने अभी join किया है फटाफट से मेंटी पे जाओ एंड यूज करो ये वाला कोड 1575671. Hitler served in First World War, World War I. Is it false? Is it true? Is it maybe? Is it don't know yet? Hitler ने First World War में participate किया था ये आपको जवाब देना है क्या किया था या नहीं किया था जानते हो नहीं जानते हो Answer really fast. फटाफट से False. Is it a true statement? Is it maybe? Is it don't know yet? What do you think? Oopsie. It's just almost a tie. So 8 people said true, which is actually the correct answer. He did serve in the Bavarian army in World War I. And second, 7 people have answered false, which is no. No. He was also involved as a soldier, as a military person in World War I. So the answer is B. He did serve. Hi Varsha, hi, how are you? Except for Niharika, Nimishri, Nimisha Shri, Vivek. Everybody has given the right answer. Okay, the leaderboard has changed. Boti aa gaye hai hamare top position pe, Tripathi ji hai next. Uspe, Stuti, third, Karthik, fourth, very nice Karthik, fastest one. Vivek, Anagha, Srujan, Niharika, Ananya, Nimisha Shri is Adolf Hitler. Wow, great. ओके गाइज वेरी वेरी नाइस काफ़ी अच्छा स्टार्टिंग हुआ है आई एम रियली लाइकिंग इट ओके सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू आर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन केस इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स वी कैन सर्टनली क्लियर ऑल योर डाउट्स सो जो लोग भी नए नए ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं दे कैन ऑब्वियसली आस्क देयर फ्रेंड्स टू ज्वाइन एंड यू गाइज कैन गो टू मेंटी डॉट कॉम एंड स्टार्ट द क्विज लेट्स सी द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एंड हियर वी गो आंसर फास्ट गाइज दैट्स द ओनली ड्रिल अगर आपको लीडर बोर्ड पर आना है तो जल्दी से आंसर करो वेयर डिड हिटलर राइट मेन काम्फ दिस वॉज हिज ऑटोबायोग्राफी सो वेयर डिड ही राइट इट एट होम इन प्रिजन इन अ केबिन इन बेवेरिया इन अ होटल इन म्यूनिक व्हाट डू यू थिंक इज द राइट आंसर 20 seconds टू गो गाइस, फटाफट से जल्दी से बताओ व्हाट इज द राइट आंसर, जल्दी से बताना है। गुरजिंदर फटाफट से, गुरजिंदर आपको पोल में आंसर करना है, मेंटी भी आंसर करो, कोई भी क्वेश्चन आप लाइव चैट में नहीं लिखोगे आंसर, अदरवाइज यू विल बी डिस्क्वालिफाइड। ओके प्लीज डोंट डू दैट। वेयर डिड ही राइट मे काम्फ, एब्सोल्युटली राइट, करेक्ट। सो टू पीपल सेड एट होम, फाइव पीपल सेड इन प्रिजन, थ्री पीपल सेड इन अ केबिन, एंड थ्री पीपल सेड इन अ होटल। नो, द करेक्ट आंसर इज इन प्रिजन। सो वेन ही वॉज अरेस्टेड देन ही रोट दिस बुक, दिस ऑटोबायोग्राफी अबाउट हिमसेल्फ। ओके सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, इन प्रिजन। नाउ लेट्स लुक एट द लीडर बोर्ड, कितने लोगों का सही जवाब है ये देखते हैं फटाफट से। अच्छा त्रिपाठी जी, विवेक, सृजन, निमिषा श्री एंड गुरजिंदर का आंसर इज करेक्ट। ओके सो गुरजिंदर इज द फास्टेस्ट वन टू आंसर एंड त्रिपाठी जी हैज़ कम ऑन टॉप लाइक ऑलवेज। बोटी मैक बोट फेस सेकेंड, सृजन आर इज इविल, विवेक, निमिषा श्री, गुरजिंदर, स्तुति, कार्तिक, अनाघा, निहारिका। गुड जॉब गाइज, वेरी वेरी नाइस, परफेक्ट, वेरी नाइस। सो आई एम गोइंग टू बी गिविंग यू द नेक्स्ट पोल। लेट्स सी क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर्थ, फटाफट से जल्दी से आंसर फास्ट टू गेट मोर पॉइंट्स। विच कंट्री डिड हिटलर्स जर्मनी इन्वेड फर्स्ट? गाइज यू हैव टू आंसर दिस वेरी केयरफुली, अ लॉट ऑफ यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग अबाउट इट एज द रॉन्ग आंसर। विच कंट्री डिड हिटलर्स जर्मनी इन्वेड फर्स्ट? चेकोस्लोवाकिया, ऑस्ट्रिया, पोलैंड और फ्रांस, व्हाट डू यू थिंक इज द राइट आंसर, फटाफट से बताओ। पोलैंड, नो, ऑस्ट्रिया, द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑस्ट्रिया, नॉट पोलैंड। अ लॉट ऑफ यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग इट्स पोलैंड बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली गूगल इज शोइंग पोलैंड 1939, बट लेट मी टेल यू, ऑस्ट्रिया वॉज इन्वेडेड इन द ईयर 1938। सो अब जैसे ही क्वेश्चन गूगल में डालोगे आपको बाई डिफॉल्ट 1939 ही दिखाएगा, बट जिन लोगों को हिस्ट्री नहीं पता है, पोलैंड वॉज इन्वेडेड बाई जर्मनी 1939 एंड ऑस्ट्रिया वॉज इन्वेडेड इन 1938, अ ईयर अगो, सॉरी अ ईयर प्रायर। सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, एंड ओनली टू पीपल हैव आंसर्ड बी एज द आंसर। सो लेट्स सी हु दीज टू पीपल आर, काफ़ी इंटरेस्टिंग है। ओनली कार्तिक एंड सृजन हैज आंसर्ड करेक्टली, येस, सो विच मेक्स इट, विच मेक्स सृजन टू बी इन द टॉप। ओके वन सेकेंड, गाइज इट्स वेरी वेरी सिंपल, लेट मी टेल यू, पोलैंड आपको मैम ने बताया होगा फॉर श्योर, बट गाइज पोलैंड वॉज इन्वेडेड इन 1939। आप लोग हिस्ट्री चेक कर सकते हो, गूगल चेक कर सकते हो, ऑस्ट्रिया वॉज इन्वेडेड इन 1938, एंड माई क्वेश्चन वॉज दैट विच कंट्री डिड जर्मनी इन्वेड फर्स्ट, गो अहेड चेक इट, go ahead check it on google if you want to। okay no the correct answer is austria only। aap log please ek bar check karo, i know you must be knowing poland abhi tak filhal, sab log ko poland hi pata hai, but poland was invaded in 1939, again i'm telling you austria was invaded in 1938। okay so this is the correct answer। मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, लेट्स सी हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू गेट्स दिस राइट। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 of 20, हाउ मेनी ज्यूज वर किल्ड ड्यूरिंग द होलोकॉस्ट? देर वॉज अ मास किलिंग इन्वॉल्व बाय हिटलर, सो हाउ मेनी ज्यूज वर किल्ड? 100,000, 600,000, 1 million, 6 million, वॉट डू यू थिंक इज द राइट आंसर, फटाफट से टेल मी what is the right answer। asap how many jews were killed during the holocaust? Guys you have to answer in the menti, please 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 answer in the menti, 3 2 1 no 6 million Jews were killed during the Holocaust. Holocaust killing, 6 million Jews. Perfect, only two people have answered. Let's see. There were 6 million people who died. Only Gurjinder and Anaga has given the right answer. Rest everybody is wrong. Okay, perfect. Let's see, Anaga is the fastest one. Moving on. Yes, Arpit, we are doing it. It's okay, chill out. Moving on to the next question for the day. Question number six. Hitler married his wife Eva Braun before becoming the Chancellor of Germany. Is the statement false? Is the statement true? Is it maybe? Is it none of the above? What do you think? He married his wife before becoming the Chancellor of Germany in 1933? Before 1933 or after 1933? What do you think is the right answer? Arpit, you have to answer in the comment section. Please answer in the comment section. जल्दी से बताओ फटाफट से गुरजिंदर यू डोंट हैव टू पुट एनी आंसर्स इन द कमेंट सेक्शन अदरवाइज आई विल हैव टू व्हाट डू यू कॉल इट आई हैव टू ब्लॉक यू फ्रॉम द कमेंट्स प्लीज डोंट डू इट प्लीज डोंट डू इट द करेक्ट आंसर इज फॉल्स ही मैरिड हिज वाइफ आफ्टर बिकमिंग द चांसलर ऑफ जर्मनी ओके आफ्टर 1933 सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज फॉल्स विच इज ऑप्शन ए लेट्स लुक एट द लीडर बोर्ड मेजॉरिटी ऑफ यू हैव ऑलरेडी आंसर्ड 12 okay, except for Boti McBoat face Anagha, everybody has given the right answer. Niharika is the fastest and on the 10th position. Srujan, Gurjinder, Tripathi ji, Vivek, Karthik, Nimisha Sri, Stuti, Boti, Anagha and Niharika. Great job, very very nice. Moving on to the next question for the day, fatafat se. Jaldi se next question pe jaate hain. Question number 7th. You have to answer really fast to get more points, guys. How did Hitler die? How did he die? Now look at your phones and your system. Poisoned by his wife, heart attack, suicide, none of the above. What do you think is the right answer? ASAP. Poisoned by his wife, heart attack, suicide, none of the above. Tell me, friends. That's right, perfectly right. So he died by committing suicide in a bunker, okay? And that's the correct option. C is the correct option. Majority of you have already answered that. Now let me see. Except for Boti, everybody has given the right answer. So fastest is Vivek. Srujan is still on the top. Gurjinder second, Tripathi, Vivek, Karthik, Nimisha Sri, Anagha, Stuti, Ananya and Boti. And as a new entry in the leaderboard on 9th position, very nice. Yeah, it's a mystery. But still, he committed suicide itself. Ab wo kaise hua tha, wo to pata nahi. But yeah, most common theory. Question number 18th, guys, let's see who gets this right. Hitler's autobiographical book, Mein Kampf, translates as what in English? This was the German title. When it got translated in English, what was the title? My Struggle. My glory, my belief, my fight. Come on, give me the right answer, you all. Fatafat se. Give me the right answer. What was the title in English? That's right, that's right. That's right, you people. That's right. Mein Kampf ka matlab hota hai, my struggle. Okay, so his autobiography was translated in my struggle. Let's look at the next question. बिफोर छिपकली आ गई है हमारे पास ओके सो वी हैव छिपकली विवेक निमिषा श्री गुरजिंदर एंड सृजन हैज गिवन द राइट आंसर एंड शी इज़ ऑन द 9th पोजिशन 8th इज श्रुति 7th नागा 6th कार्तिक 5th त्रिपाठी जी 4th निमिषा श्री 3rd विवेक 2nd इज गुरजिंदर 1st इज सृजन फास्टेस्ट ओके मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन देखते हैं किसका आंसर सही है Question number 9th. Let's see. Answer fast. Look at your phones, guys. Some historians say he died in 1962. Hi, Deepthi. Hi, good afternoon. In what year Hitler became Chancellor of Germany? Very simple question. This is all there in your book. In what year did Hitler become Chancellor of Germany? 1933, 1930, 1932, 1929. Arpit, all your options has to be answered in the Menti itself. Aap yahan answer mat karo. Please answer it in the Menti. Okay, let's see. 10 seconds to go, guys. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, let's see. Time's up. The correct option is A, 1933. The correct option is A, 1933. He became the Chancellor of Germany in 1933. Okay, perfect. Except for Tripathi ji, Anagha, Chipkali, and Srujan, everybody has given the right answer. Which makes Gurjinder on the top, Vivek on second, Srujan is on third, Nimisha 3 fourth, Karthik, Tripathi, Shruti, Anagha, Chipkali and Rehan. Rehan is a new entry. Congratulations, guys. Very nice going. Okay, I am moving on to the next question. Question number 10. If there's any doubt in any of the question, we have the comment section. Aap log post kar do, I'll check it and get back to you. In 1938, Hitler ended his alliance with China in favor of a new alliance with which country? Hitler ne kis country ke saath naya alliance banaya in 1938, ending his alliance with China? Tell me. Russia, Japan, Thailand, Italy. गाइज ये कंट्री बहुत सिंपल है क्योंकि इसके साथ चाइना गॉट एन अलायंस इन द सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर. मार्क करूँ, द करेक्ट आंसर इज जापान, नॉट रशिया. दैट इज़ वाई जापान वॉज विद जर्मनी इन द सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर. ओके, दैट्स वाई जापान वॉज इन द सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर. ओके, रशिया नो. They did not have any alliance with Russia because Russia was still involved on the allied powers and not the central powers. Okay? Exactly. That's why America attacked Japan. Okay? Because they did not want Japan to enter. Yes. Let's see. Anagha, Chipkali and Rehan has given the right answer. Rest everybody is wrong. Chipkali is the fastest. Wow. Okay. So Rehan, good job. You're moving forward. Nice. Moving on to the next question for the day. Let's see how many of you gets this right. Yes, let's see. The leaderboard is already seen. Question number 11, guys. 20 questions may say. We are only left with 10 more questions. Which Nazi propaganda movie did Hitler appear in? There was a movie which was showing the Nazi party and Nazi propaganda, and Hitler also appeared in that movie. What was the movie name? The Eternal Jew, Kohlberg, The Great King, Olympia. What do you think is the right answer? What do you think is the right answer? The Eternal Jew, Kohlberg, The Great King, Olympia. It's very simple, guys. Chaldi se batao. If you have seen the movie. Yes, tell me. The Eternal Jew, Kohlberg, The Great King, Olympia. Okay, correct answer is Olympia, not The Eternal Jew. Just because movie ka naam The Eternal Jew hai, does not mean that Hitler is going to be there. The correct answer is Olympia. Only one person has answered. Wow. Hi Sahil, let me see who is that smart person. Karthik has answered. Very nice. Only Karthik has given the right answer and he has got onto the third position. Great job. Very nice. Great. Perfect, Karthik. Congratulations. Very, very nice. Moving on to the next question. Let's see. 12th question for the day. Okay. I think it's repeated. One second. Yes. Okay, guys, so I'd like to take 2 minutes of your time and explain you about the Unacademy subscription plan. So जिन लोगों ने Unacademy subscription नहीं लिया है उनके लिए मैं छोटी सी announcement है ये. तो बच्चों, अगर आप subscription लोगे तो आपको बहुत सारी चीज़ें मिलती हैं. YouTube पे and Plus पे तो हम बहुत ही limited चीज़ें आपको कराते हैं. We only cover 20-30% of the syllabus. लेकिन अगर आप Plus subscription लेते हो या Iconic subscription लेते हो तो आप घर से बैठ के जितने भी lectures हैं सब देख सकते हो. You will also get the unlimited access to the course from all the top educators of India. We will make sure कि आपका सारा syllabus cover हो. मैं recently मेरा new So my new batch has already launched for class 9th. You guys can check it out. Okay, and we are revising the entire syllabus for class 9th. ठीक है, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम फ्रेंच रेवोल्यूशन एंड चारों बुक्स ख़त्म होंगी. तो ये बैच ऑलरेडी लॉन्च हो चुका है, तो फटाफट से आप लोग को जाना है एंड अनअकैडमी सब्सक्रिप्शन लेना है, क्योंकि सब्सक्रिप्शन प्राइस जो हैं बहुत जल्दी इंक्रीज़ होने वाले हैं गाइस. तो यू हैव जस्ट हैव टू गो टू योर माई अकाउंट ऑप्शन एंड सेलेक्ट दी प्लान फॉर 1 month, 3 months. सपोज आपको 3 महीने के लिए सिर्फ प्रिपरेशन करनी है तो आप 3 महीने का सब्सक्रिप्शन भी ले सकते हो. ओके, ऑल यू हैव टू डू इज़ टू अप्लाई द रेफरल कोड विच इज़ SSLive10. You have to apply this referral code here and you will get 10% of discount. ठीक है, तो जैसे ही आप SSLive10 लगाते हो आपको 10% का डिस्काउंट मिलता है. यू कैन ऑल्सो टेक द सब्सक्रिप्शन फॉर 3 months, 6 months, 12 months, 15 months, 18 months एंड 24 months. ओके, सो इफ़ यू वॉन्ट मोर डिस्काउंट तो आप प्रोसीड टू पे पे क्लिक कर सकते हो. प्रोसीड टू पे पे क्लिक करने के बाद आपको एक ऑप्शन मिलेगा क्रेडिट्स का. सो क्रेडिट्स आपको अप्लाई करने हैं. ठीक है, क्रेडिट्स पे अप्लाई करने के बाद आपको 10% और डिस्काउंट मिलेगा. ओके, नो, रशिया वॉज नॉट द करेक्ट आंसर, जापान वॉज द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके, सो फटाफट से SSLive10 लगाओ एंड गेट द 20% ऑफ अप्लाइंग बाय अप्लाइंग ऑल्सो योर क्रेडिट्स, बिकॉज सब्सक्रिप्शन प्राइस विल बी इंक्रीज्ड वेरी वेरी सून गाइज. उसके अलावा वी ऑल्सो हैव द आइकॉनिक सब्सक्रिप्शन जिसमें आपको प्लस के तो सारे बेनिफिट्स मिलते हैं. उसके अलावा आपको पर्सनल मेंटोर भी मिलता है, आपको एक लाइव डाउट सोल्यूशन भी मिलता है एंड द पर्सनल मेंटोर ही प्रिपेयर्स फॉर योर सिलेबस, ही प्रिपेयर्स फॉर योर स्टडी प्लानर. ठीक है, यू कैन ऑब्वियसली मेक हिम कनेक्ट विद योर पेरेंट्स इन एवरी 15 डेज. आपको एक प्लेटफॉर्म मिलता है जहाँ पर आप अपने हिसाब से यू कैन पोस्ट योर डाउट्स, यू कैन ऑल्सो इंटरेक्ट विद योर फेलो स्टूडेंट्स, राइट? सो अलॉन्ग विद आइकॉनिक you can also apply my referral code which is SSLive10. okay, so कौन सा referral code apply करना है फटाफट से बताओ, कौन सा referral code apply करना है. Olympia what is what, okay. SSLive10, absolutely right. So guys, now take the subscription for class 9th for more than 6 months. If you take the subscription, you will get the subscription for class 10th also free. So फटाफट से जाओ और subscription लो and let me know once you have done it, okay? All right guys, let's moving on to the 13th question for the day. Answer fast to get more points. फटाफट से, in which year Hitler was born? In which year Hitler was born? 1889, 1897, 1905, 1901. Now guys, I'm giving you the biggest hint of the year. He was born in the same year when Mahatma Gandhi was born. He was born in the year, same year as Mahatma Gandhi was born into. So Mahatma Gandhi ka janam kab hua tha, us hisab se aap calculate kar sakte ho. I've given you the biggest hint. He was born in the same year of Mahatma Gandhi. Okay, absolutely right. He was born in 1889 and Mahatma Gandhi was also born in 1889. That's right, your answer is correct, absolutely. Perfect, very nice. I'm also checking your comments guys, so just do let me know if there's any doubt. Perfect. So let's look at the लीडर बोर्ड क्या कहता है देखते हैं. एक्सेप्ट फॉर अनाघा सृजन स्तुति एवरीबडी इज राइट. गुरजिंदर इज अगेन ऑन द फास्टेस्ट. स्तुति आ गई है लास्ट पे. विवेक सेकेंड, कार्तिक थर्ड. वेरी नाइस वेरी नाइस. लेट्स मूव ऑन. चेक द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. 14th, 7th लास्ट क्वेश्चन. How old was Hitler at his recorded time of death? When Hitler died, how old was he? 54, 56, 58, 61. How old was he when he died? At the time when he died, what was his age? That's what you have to tell. Come on, ASAP. 54, 56, 58, 61. What do you think is the right answer? ASAP. A, B, C, D. Here we go and see. Perfect. So he was 56 years old when he died. He was 56 years old when he died. Okay. Not that old as well. Let's see. Only Gurjinder, Vivek, Kartik, Nimisha Sri, Tripathi and Chapkali has answered right. Oh yes. Yes, I'm so sorry, I got it wrong. It was 1869, so sorry, yes. My bad. Question number 15 of 20. I just got confused between 1889 and 69. So sorry. As a young man, Hitler moved to Vienna to pursue his dream in what career? Engineering, business, military, art. What do you think is the right option? Jaldi se batao. जल्दी से बताओ फटाफट से. इंजीनियरिंग, बिजनेस, मिलिट्री, आर्ट. व्हाट डू यू थिंक इज द राइट आंसर? एब्सोल्युटली राइट. नहीं है. ही डिड नॉट वांट टू गो इनटू मिलिट्री. इट वाज हिज ड्रीम टू बिकम एन आर्टिस्ट एंड आर्ट इज द राइट आंसर. सो ही मूव टू वियना व्हिच वाज एक्चुअली द लैंड ऑफ ऑल ऑफ मोस्ट ऑफ द आर्टिस्ट in Austria to pursue the career in arts. He did not want to become a military person, let me tell you. Okay. Only Gurjinder and Nimisha Sri has answered correctly. So she's on the second position. Very nice. Good job. Okay, moving on to the next. Question number 16, 20. Yes, guys, answer fast to get more points. In which army did Hitler serve during World War First? In which army did Hitler serve during World War One? Austrian, Prussian, Bavarian, German. I told you the answer in the first few questions. So, फटाफट से answer करो, जल्दी से. Okay, Austrian, Prussian, Bavarian, German. ASAP. No, the correct answer is Bavarian army. He did not serve in German army. He only served in Bavarian army when he joined the army military. Okay, so the correct answer is C, not D. But obvious se answer kar rahe hain sab log. Let's see who are these two people. Nimisha Sri and Tripathi ji has answered correctly. So her answer is right. Okay, perfect. There's no major change in the leaderboard, I can see. Okay, moving on to question number 17. Let's see how many of you gets this right. How old was Hitler when he dropped out of school? How old was he when he dropped out of school? 12, 18, 16, 17. What was the age of Hitler when he dropped out of school? Come on, guys, tell me. How old was he when he dropped out of school? That's an easy question. 12, 18, 16, 17. फटाफट से बताओ. 12, 18, 16, 17. Absolutely right. So the correct answer is 16. He was 16 years of age when he dropped out of school. Chipkali, Karthik and Gunjinder has got the right answer. The answer is correct. Okay. Let's look at the next question. Question number 18. In which year did Hitler publish Mein Kampf? In which year did he publish his book? 1928, 1931, 1922, 1925. What do you think is the right answer? Fatafat se batao. What do you think is the right answer? 1928, 1931, 1922, 1925. What do you think is the right answer? ASAP. Guys, we have reached to one of the last questions of this chapter, sorry, of this topic. So answer really fast. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Okay. Absolutely right. So the correct answer is 1925. And let's look at the leaderboard right now. How many of you have got this? Gurjinder, Nimisha Sri, Karthik, Tripathi. G and Anshika has given the right answer. Perfect. Very nice. Karthik is on the third position. Good job. Let's Tripathi G is on the fourth. Let's move on to the next question. Question number 18. Sorry, question number 19. Guys, this is the second last question. So, aapko jaldi se answer karna hai if you want to come onto the leaderboard. What was reportedly Hitler's favorite Walt Disney movie? What was reportedly Hitler's favorite Walt Disney movie? Dumbo, Fantasia, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, Pinocchio. What do you think could be the right answer? Kaun si movie favorite ho sakti hai Hitler ki, ye batana hai aapko. Dumbo, Fantasia, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, Pinocchio. What do you think is the correct answer? A, B, C, D. What is the correct answer? Yes, that's right. The correct answer is C, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Absolutely right. And let me see the leaderboard right now. Okay, only three people have answered correctly. Let's see who gets on the top position. Anshika is on the eighth one. Perfect. Let's see. And here is the last question for the day, guys. Last question for the day, 20th. What was Hitler's favorite food? What was his favorite food? That's what you have to answer. Steak, chocolate, schnitzel, cheese. What do you think it could be? Steak, chocolate, schnitzel, cheese. What do you think is the right answer? Jaldi se bata do. A, B, C, D. Steak, chocolate, schnitzel, cheese. What do you think is the right answer? A, B, C, D. What do you think? No, the correct answer was chocolate. The correct answer was chocolate. It was his favorite food. He used to eat a lot of chocolates. So you guys can check it. And the top person, the first position goes to Gurjinder. Congratulations. And second is Nimisha Sri, Karthik Tripathi Ji. Then, okay, then rest of the people. All right, guys, congratulations to each and every one of you. I had a lot of fun today in today's class. I will see you in the next class. Until then, you guys can subscribe to Unacademy Plus by using the code. And there are a lot of ongoing batches going on. And we are also launching batches on every Monday. So, fatafat se join karo. And I will see you in the classes. Thank you so much for attending today's session. I will see you. Yes, balle balle. Okay, guys. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Have a nice day. Enjoy. Bye.